moment as parents, as well-wishers, the school administration, first to give thanks to the Lord for all these candidates. Dear candidates, give thanks to the Lord for your parents, for the school administration, the teaching and non-teaching staff. Because all these people, each one of them is making a contribution towards your well-being and your success. Amen?
Amen.
That's why the Bible says that God has good plans for you. He does not intend to harm you, but to give you hope and a good future. But in order for such to be realized, you need to position yourself and reposition yourself. This is what the parents, the school administration, the teaching and non-teaching staff are doing to prepare you so that you may receive whatever it takes for you to excel and thereafter live as a responsible citizen of Uganda. Don't allow anybody to mess you up. Remain focused. You have received whatever you need in order to excel. So we are here as parents, friends, relatives, to pray with you. Not to pray for you, but to pray with you. Because we know that you also pray for yourself and work hard for the good results we are looking forward to. So let us pray. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we thank you for the way you have led each one of us this present moment. We thank you for this school and for the time these candidates have been here, sitting at such feet, the feet of such committed and devoted teachers. We thank you for our teachers, for their love, support, and encouragement. We thank you for the principal and all the administration. We thank you for we have seen that they are so committed to the education of our children. Lord God, as we continue to pray for these candidates, we have no doubt that you know each one of them by name. And you know their needs. Lord God, we know that you haven't called them to shame them. Lord God, we thank you and we bless you. And we pray that as they are being prepared for the exam, Lord God, I pray for good health. I pray for sound minds. And I pray that you may help them realize the fruit of their hard labor. Lord God, we know that for everything in the world, there is a time for each and everything. There is a time for planting, there is a time for weeding, and there is a time for harvest. We pray for a bumper harvest. But we pray that we may remain faithful, focused, and working hard. And we know that as we position ourselves and reposition ourselves, surely we shall see the joy of a bumper harvest. And now, brethren, may the good Lord bless you and watch over you. May he lift his face and be gracious to each one of you. We pray that he lifts his countenance and give you peace and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you and remain with you always.
Amen.
Amen. To God be the glory. Do your best and leave the rest to God.
To God be the glory. Great things he has done. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord.
Mpaji Ronald principal Good Times Infant School e Kawala olwalero tubadde tulina omukisa nti tulina bishop bishop Lualira bishop wena mirembe akoze omukolo gw'okusaka abaana emikono abasoba mu kyenda amukiseera kyekimu era asabidde n'abayizi abekyo musamba bagenda okutula ebibuuzo. Omwaka guno tulina abayizi 183 abagenda okutula PLE. Akikoze nti abasabidde n'abawa omukisa. Era tumanyi nti Mukama ajja kugoberera kubanga ng'essomero tufuba okulaba nti tukola nnyo, tusomesa abayizi, tubateekateeka bulungi okubeera nti basobola okukola nga tebalina kutya. Era tumanyi nti n'omwaka guno Mukama ajja tuwa ekyamaanyi. Gwe mukolo gwe tubaddeko, Bishop abadde n'aba kulembeze bamakanisa abalala baze nabo n'abazadde bangi n'emikwano gyaffe ab'omu kitundu nabo babadde bangi nnyo gwe mukolo gwe tubaddeko olwaleero.
My name is Nachijaba Serena from Good Times Kawala Primary School. I'm in P7 as a candidate this year. I'm prepared for exams because our teachers have been able to guide us, bring for us facilitators that have helped us a lot so that we can do revision. As I've seen that in the past papers for PLE in my booklet, it has been, the questions have been easier because we have been able to do discuss them because our teachers are responsible enough to put us in groups so that we can easily discuss with our friends, interact and even held discussions between classes so that we can interact and get to know more about different subjects. I feel more confident, but not too confident, but I feel well because now I know that the Lord is with me and I know with God everything is possible. I shall be able to achieve the best in my PLE because of the guidance from God.
One of the most important things of confirmation is that you learn to follow the word of God. Let's go for a short break. Coming up is what totals want to be when they grow up.